chilling again, traffic. Maybe. Good guess. I don't know. Let me find whether, because yesterday when I was talking to him at 9:50, 10 o'clock, I wanted to talk to him because that Sheshadri devotee whom I met, the Sri Vaishnava devotee in Chennai, used to be a very knowledgeable person and gave a very good speech. So I was talking to him and got C.C. Prabhu when I called him, and he was in some place, some busy place. A lot of noise I was listening. So maybe he was in the railway station or something.
याद रहता था।
एक और बोला था वो कब कब किया
पल नहीं है।
हाँ पल नहीं
that is near the book.